Brenda.
It's okay. Come on.
I'm sorry, Frank. I want to.
Brenda, it's fine. We can wait. I'd wait forever for you. I mean, it took you just a month to talk to me.
It's not like I don't like you.
It's fine. I love a challenge.
You could have any nurse here. You know girls from everywhere. You've been to Paris and Italy, and just think of all the beautiful women there must be in Germany. Why me?
Because I love that you're good at your job and that you work hard. I love that I can be just myself with you. I love that you always tell the truth. So I can ask you anything, like, why'd you leave New Orleans?
Oh, no reason. Well, I sort of ran away.
You ran away? Wow, why would you do that?
I was engaged to be married. He was the son of my father's law partner, and he wasn't very nice to me. And on the morning of my wedding day, I looked at myself in my dress, and I realized I didn't want to marry him. So I left home, and I haven't been back since.
Well, I'm glad you ran away. I'll never hurt you.
But you're the Harvard graduate, world traveler, and I'm just ordinary.
Ordinary is beautiful. I don't need Paris. I don't need a fancy restaurant or a sports car. All of those were just other things I found along the way while I was looking for you. I've seen the seven wonders, if you give or take a few. But all them seven wonders, well, they can't compare to you. I've been a lot of places, yes, I've traveled near and far. But now I know that home is where you are. Niagara Falls, a leaky faucet.
What?
That a plumber ought to fix. The pyramids are really just a dusty pile of bricks.
Really?
The Taj Mahal, a fixer-upper. The Grand Canyon, just a hole.
Oh, no.
The Grand Canal in Venice. An Italian toilet bowl.
That's wrong.
I've seen the seven wonders, if you give or take a few. But all them seven wonders, well, they can't compare to you. I've been a lot of places, yes, I've traveled near and far. But now I know that home is where you are.
Okay.
Just a nightlight on the Fritz.
And Stonehenge?
Just a bunch of rocks.
La Brea and Star.
The Pits.
How about the Leaning Tower of Pisa?
Looks like something up and broke.
Mount Rushmore.
Someone climb up there and tell them boys a joke. Yes, my traveling days are over. Get the check, I'll pay the bill. I see all the wonders in your eyes, just standing still. Do you think you could go home if you were engaged?
Come on, Frank, don't tease me.
We could go to your parents. Tell them we're in love.
My father's very intimidating. You'll change your mind.
I won't. We can run away tonight.
We can't just run away. You're the overnight yard supervisor.
The clock's ticking, Brenda. I don't want to be a doctor forever. I want to make a home with you. I've been a lot of places, but I've